It was an ordinary day at Radom Corporation, just another gathering of brilliant scientific minds coming together to tackle the planet's greatest challenges. They spoke of the present, envisioned the future, and reflected on the lessons of the past. But then it all began with one question. Have you heard? Modern farms are stepping into the future, beginning with cleaner, more efficient organic fertilizer production. Is it possible to grow more while polluting less? Here at Radom, we've pioneered a breakthrough plasma-treated method to enrich fields with renewable and organic nitrogen and reduce ammonia emission by 70%. To increase farm profitability and ensure fertilizer price stability, our plasma-treated solution is a perfect fit. At the core of this innovation is a cutting-edge on-site fertilizer production solution. Radom Pro System, powered by the world's first CeraWave technology. This breakthrough is driven by the 100 kilowatt Sirius plasma torch, a robust, high efficiency, high power plasma source. The brightest star in the night sky, Sirius is now the brightest star in the Radom portfolio. And yes, we built it right here in the USA. Construction of the world's first 100 kilowatt pilot plant, powered entirely by this revolutionary high powered torch, is complete. It was a bold move, and it's already proving successful. In a collaboration with the world's leader in anaerobic digesters, DBO Incorporated, we've developed our first major application. We adapted the plasma torch technology for nitric acid production. Gallons of nitric acid were obtained not through the Haber-Bosch process, which releases carbon dioxide into the atmosphere, but in a unique closed-loop system patented by Radom. In a recent pilot run, the system operated for over 30 hours at 50 kilowatts, producing 200 liters of nitric acid at a 30% concentration. Even more impressive, we recovered about 60% of the plasma energy as usable process heat, thanks to our integrated heat exchanger. This heat was transferred to the digestate tank, while our pure nitric acid stripped the ammonia to make fertilizer. These results confirm what we've long believed. Large-scale plasma-based nitrogen fixation is no longer theoretical. It's technically feasible, economically scalable, and ready for real-world deployment. But we didn't stop there. We've officially registered our green nitric acid, produced with near zero carbon emissions, as a certified soil amendment, granting us full access to the green technology fertilizer market. And there's more. We're publishing a detailed manuscript outlining our innovative system, along with the key milestones we overcame to bring this technology from theory to the fields. Want to learn more? Head on over to radomcorp.com for full technical specifications, system insights, and exclusive updates on what's coming next. This is just the beginning. At Radom, we're not just imagining the future of plasma, we're building it. Be sure to like, subscribe, and activate notifications so you never miss our next breakthrough. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.
With CeraWave.